Guys, I'm back with another video. You are watching TechBull TV. Welcome back to the best look yet an upcoming Google Pixel 3 XL. The leaking poses a lot of what the phone it will be, its design and looks and its specification, its retail package, and even share the first camera sample captured with the Google Pixel 3 XL. Let's break. It leaves a lot of time for the future leaks to uncover the few details we do not already know. The first batch of the photos show the Google Next flagship from the front and the back, giving us the good look at the huge notch on the top and its cam. You have an infrared sensor for the face sensing and earpiece that double as one or two stereo speakers and selfie camera. The back of the device looks nearly identical to the current Google Pixel 2 XL. It contains a fingerprint sensor as well as single camera and LED flash. There are few pictures about the screen as well. The about screen confirmed that the Pixel 3 XL will have active Edge functionality. Switching the phone will active Google Assistant, while 3403 mAh battery and 6.71 inches with a resolution of 1440x2960 pixels screen resolution. Moving on to an image of the retail package of the Google Pixel 3, it's look like a Google will finally supply a headphone with the Google Pixel devices and what's more. The rest of the package is the same as Google Pixel 2 and Pixel XL 2, a USB Type-C to USB Type-C cable, USB A to USB C adapter, USB-C to 3.5mm adapter and a wall charger. The photo show more of the phone. Interesting, the device does not look big enough in the hand, further suggesting that claimed 6.71 inch screen. Pixel 3 and Pixel XL 3 are going to feature dual front camera, and one of them will be the wide angle, according to the unnamed source. This time talking to the Google 925, and the device will able to shoot super selfie, which will be the bokeh and for the portrait mode. Front facing cameras may come with the 8.1 megapixel resolution, while the single rear snapper is 12.2 megapixel units. Speaking of which, the company is doubling down on making single camera powerful enough to need secondary camera. One source said we should apparently expect incredible low light photos from the main Pixel 3 and Pixel XL 3 will benefit from the new Virtual Core chip. There's one of those in the Pixel 2 and Pixel XL 2 as well, but the next generation headset will use it for more just HDR. Sample are not in full resolution as Instagram compresses those, but they look like photos taken with the Google's HDR Plus algorithm. Here's the shot. You can see what type of pictures can taken from Google Pixel XL 3. Is one of the best camera or not? It can comparable with Note 9 and P20 Pro or not? As we know, Google Pixel XL is one of the best camera from the last year flagship. Now let's see what Google do this time. So guys, this is a video for you. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon for latest tech videos. See you in next video. Thanks for watching.